You preach to me constantly the gospel of saving and abstinence. Good, I will, like a sensible saving owner, husband my soul wealth, labor power, and abstain from all foolish waste of it.